Hey guys, it's Hector. I'm here to talk to you today about maintenance fees in condos. So I'm a realtor based in South Florida. I do business in Miami, Fort Lauderdale, Miami Beach, Hollywood, other places kind of within the area. And the one major complaint I get from clients is, Hector, why are maintenance fees so high? Well, I'm here to kind of break it down for you, focusing on three top reasons why maintenance fees are so high. So the top reason, or the number one reason I would consider why maintenance fees are so high are amenities. A lot of luxury towers have a lot of amenities. For example, a lobby with security, you have a pool, you have a fitness center, things like that, tennis courts that require a lot of upkeep. Frequently, the pool has to be cleaned out, the pavers in the pool area have to be serviced. The areas have to be cleaned, etc. If there's gym equipment, sometimes the gym equipment has to be swapped out, and this cost is passed off to the homeowner. The number two reason is insurance. So insurance is really expensive in South Florida, and the reason for that is for windstorm. And a lot of high-rises have what's called a master insurance policy that covers all the common areas of the building. So it covers the exterior of the building, it covers the lobby, all the common areas, the pool area, fitness center, club rooms, etc. So that insurance is there to help protect the building in case there's a slip and fall, if there's something regarding a bad storm, if there's a flooding incident, etc. So those are usually required and those are in place, and they really do add quite a bit of costs to maintenance fees. And then thirdly, last but not least, we have ambiance. So in order for a building to be maintained and to be clean on a daily and a weekly basis, this cost is passed off to the homeowner. There is a lot of upkeep in terms of cleanliness. If there's landscaping, usually they'll hire a gardener to make sure that those areas are cleaned up. So that's another reason why costs are a little bit high, is because everyone wants to have a nice clean building, but it does cost money, time, and energy. So anyway, that is the three main reasons why condo fees are high. I think that it's well worth the money in a lot of buildings. You buy into an environment and an ambiance, and it's something that I think is attributed to an amazing lifestyle that we have in South Florida. If anyone ever has any questions regarding buying or selling real estate in South Florida, I do quite a bit of condos in addition to single family homes and townhomes. So feel free to message me below, and I hope you enjoyed my video. Thank you.